1965年アメリカ南部、黒人の自由と平等を勝ち取るため戦い続ける一人の男がいた。
マーティン・ルーサー・キング。
Mr. President, in the South, there have been thousands of racially motivated murders.
We need your help.
Dr. King,
you got one big issue, I got 101.
Summer it is.
Here is the next great battle.
Dr. King!
I tell you, that white boy can hit.
We will not tolerate agitators attempting to orchestrate a disturbance in this state.
It is unacceptable that they use their power to keep us voiceless. Those that have gone before us say no more.
People actually say they're going to kill our children.
What happens when a man stands up, says enough is enough?
We built the path as we came, rock by rock.
I wonder how many must we lose. At this late hour, my thoughts are of you.
We must make a massive demonstration.
Troopers, advance!
One day,
when the white, black, and otherwise, come to Selma.
It will be
out. There's 70 million people watching.
It will be out.
Oh, 父として一人の人間として苦悩し続けた。
We will not let it go.
知られざる真実。明日への更新。